Hello. Soundcheck looks good. Welcome everybody. Stop the music. Start the game. Oh wait. Stop, 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 stop. Let's stop my mining device and set my frequency to a reasonable. Okay. I was mining Ethereum. So, that is okay. That is okay. Start. Everything looks good. I hope I started everything. Oh wait. Now I remember incense. Maybe somebody wants incense. Wait, before I suffocate, go into the base. Create campaign. Let's do 5 hours. Campaign created until 1:24 a.m. Okay, it should be okay. Oh, last time we crafted a vehicle. Maybe can we Seebahn? Okay. We don't have any additional space here, I guess. Yeah. No additional space. So let's see, let's put this here. This here. Oxygen. No space here, damn it. Four. With four, we craft another thingy. Okay. Yeah, we put that stuff. Maybe I should craft another battery. Water. Where's all my water?
Oxygen.
Where? Almost. Battery needs copper. Ooh. Askus, hallo, willkommen. Oh, we have battery. Okay, we boot. Let's see. Let's see, let's see. Oh shit. Something following me. Wah, wah. Something following me. Wah. Go away. Don't eat me. Okay, energy looks good. I hope nothing following me. Okay, looks good. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, that sounds near. Go away, I hate you. Go away, go away.
Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent.
Oh shit. So we cannot go much deeper than 150 meters.
Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent.
It's not cool.
Maximum
depth reached. Hull damage imminent. Okay. Man, this game is so beautiful.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. There is a large anomalous mass of rock that has broken away and risen above the surrounding terrain.
Okay. But I cannot reach it.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, swimming with the jellies. But this big guy here is not so funny. This big guy will eat my ship. That's not so cool. So I guess we go here and explore the depth what we can explore. Oh shit. Go away! I hate you. It's always the problem not getting eaten. Always a problem. Silver, okay.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Don't have a laser cutter. Meh.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Battery. Takes the battery. Here we can go out, okay. There we can go up, okay. Okay. Boy, Lappy. Welcome. I hate it when you have only certain amount of oxygen. But we cannot. What? Can we? Oh, damn it. It's a little bit closer. Okay, I need a laser cutter. I don't have laser cutter yet. Inventory full. Okay, okay.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Holy shit. Instant code, free money time. Almost full. Hello, Scoppy. Willkommen. I'm just here to say. Say what? Hello from the other side. Welcome, welcome. Team Friensend, yeah. Buy a boat, what? Buy a boat and give it to me, yes. Parallelprozessor, okay.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Energy Cell, but I can throw away this. Give energy cell.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah. I know. Holy moly. Here we cannot go. Oh, Kaito, hallo, willkommen. Did I miss something? Need one fragment of a laser cutter, but there is no laser cutter to scan. That's sad. And did I tell you, chat, that I don't like underwater stuff when you have limited oxygen?
Dumped a ton of runoff, and we don't need the rods melting down. Then I helped with the scavenging, chopped some veggies with the cooks, and tried to help Diana, but she sent me down to engineering with Stephanos. I've been working with him the last few days. Stephanos. How to describe Stephanos? He's by far the most thorough engineer I've worked with, and no ego. He never leaves a job undone, no matter how late it is. I've never seen him awake before 11, and he always greets me by saying, "Kalimera, Yasmin," in the sleepiest drawl. Not a morning person, that one. He listens with the slightest smile on his face and twirls this stray curl by his ear. He asks a billion questions, but I don't mind. He surprised me today. There's an empty room on the bridge, just a spot of negative space in the ship. He set a picnic there and said I need to relax. He even called me a busybody. There were these crazy glowing fungus things he found to set the ambiance. The most exciting part though, drum roll, he can jailbreak fabricators. He made a small batch of traditional Grecian dishes, but the craziest part, he managed to make a suitable falafel for me. I never thought I'd see a good falafel in deep space. Alhamdulillah. A quiet genius, that one. This planet may be a cold mistress, but maybe it isn't so bad.
Okay. Don't find anything here. Yeah, we need that laser cutter. Ouch. What the heck is that? Okay. Ouch. Go away, go away. Yeah, I don't want to meet these guys. Oh shit, oh shit. So many stuff, what wants to eat you? It's not funny. What's The main problem is where I can find diamond. I need diamond to upgrade my ship. Oh shit. Oh shit. Go away.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Any diamond here? Oh, no diamond. That's cool, GG. Give me a second. GG. Where we can find diamond? That's a problem. Finding diamond. Anything nearby what wants to eat me? Hope not. No, stop. No diamond nearby.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oops. Carefully.
Oops. Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Yeah, yeah. No diamond. That's quartz. Okay. Copper.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Holy moly. I need that upgrade. That's a problem. I need an upgrade to be able to dive deeper with the vehicle. Maybe I should start with... Oh. Yeah. You are somehow limited when you only can go with 150 meters, but we can explore this stuff here. A window. Okay. Okay.
Blueprint synthesized.
Oh, nice. I was able to scan something, but what?
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Holy shit. Let's hope that guy was friendly. That was close. Something I was able to scan here, but what? What was it? Eh?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That's weird. Okay, it was that. Okay.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I found a new blueprint, maybe it's better to go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Go away. Wah. This way. Let's go back to base and craft the improved diving bottle. Okay. Titanium. Glass? We can do that. Wait. Nom 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 nom. Then we need this bottle, okay. First we need space. More space. Ooh. Yeah, you are so right, Vitality. It's totally a beautiful game. I have an energy cell in the pocket. Ah, nice, nice, nice. So maybe I should start crafting a base. Yeah. Let's start right here. Damn it. Okay, oxygen. Then some glass. Some gold we don't need. I think we need some copper, yes. Lead. Maybe. Yeah, water. Two quarts. No. What? I only have one. I need two quarts. Come on. Somewhere. Nice. Welcome aboard, Captain. That sounds good. The captain, lithium, I need lithium, okay. Genau. With that you can put your stuff a little bit further, okay. Now we have energy. Diamond. For the modification station I need diamond, damn it. Scanner room. Korallenprobe, Gold, Kupfererz. Do I have this stuff? Let's see. Okay, I hope one is enough. Where's my copper? Of course, gold. I missed gold. Gut. Scanner Room. Ich Don't tell me I can place this here. Don't tell me that. Damn it. Inventory full. Damn it. Because when you deconstruct something, you have to have the room in the pocket. Why? Ah, no.
A scanner room will allow you to survey the surrounding region for fragments and material resources like lithium or copper or titanium if you need help finding it for whatever reason.
For whatever reason. One lead. Do we have lead? Of course we don't have any lead more. Nim 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 nim. No, no, no. Lithium. No lead here. No lead here. So I guess we finish that later. Silver and gold. Valentinaufschluss. Dead. Rebecca, hello, willkommen. Okay, there's in this direction, I guess. That's not so easy because you can craft a chip what you put in your mask. Then you can see the scanned results, but I need magnetite for it. Yeah, magnetite, and I don't have magnetite yet. So I guess the next thingy is finding magnetite. Oh, wait.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Warning, emergency power only.
Yeah, yeah. Because it's night and I have only a solar cell, so better I get some quartz. And craft more. Everything costs energy. Somewhere I had some quartz. Can we craft this now? Yes, we can.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Top, you see, I have 13, 14, 15 power, and the buffer is even more, the power buffer. But I wanted to craft something. Batterie Ladestation, yeah, maybe that's cool. Kupferdraht, okay. Kupferdraht I have. Somewhere. Fresh battery in this device. Fresh battery in this device. And fresh battery in this device. The old batteries you can recharge. It costs a little bit, but can do it. Wait, how was it possible to create clear water? That I need the titanium? Fabricator maybe also cool. Titanium and quartz. But I guess I don't have quartz, so let's search for it. I see one. Fatality is one. Give me a second. Instant cold, free money time. Give me a second. I don't want to drown. Come on. Stay on the top. Man. Come on. Okay. Vitality is one and gets one crit. GG. It's so beautiful, this game. And I'm only playing with a cheap version of my graphics card, so the 2080 is mining. And the 1660 I play with. And everything on maximum. Looks beautiful. A new with a new air bottle. I also can dive longer. Ungefähr. And since I have the contact with the alien, there's a stealer, which sounds stealing, which else stealing stuff from me. The stealer gives stuff to me. So that's cool. Oh, what's that here? Oh shit! No, 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 no! Holy shit! I know this. I played this game already. When you hear that sound, something exploding fish is near you. So this freaking fish will explode near you when you don't pay attention. Okay, we don't have lead. Fabricator. Coffee machine.
The sweet scent of dirty bean water.
Dirty bean water, yeah. Yeah, yeah. What's this we can craft? Can we craft a big? Big. Cool. Now you have space to put in. Let's gather some materials. You never have enough materials. I was here before. Nothing to loot here. Empty. Because I was here already, yeah. I found lead. Cool. So here's almost safe zone, very few attackers. Nobody will harm me here. But the disadvantage is also only normal material here, so not really worthy stuff. But it's dead. Marker. These fishes have air. Oh, ouch. And maybe I should come with maybe I should come with my vehicle here, because it's not so cool when you cannot go up for air. Then you have better the vehicle near you. Max Mason, welcome. Wait, I came from here, that is southeast. How we use the coffee. Ah, now I have idea. Now I have idea. Southeast, don't forget it. Somewhere here is my isolation bottle. Maybe you need that for the okay, it's only 4 feet. It's not for drinking. That's sad.
Hey, wake up.
Max has subscribed. Thanks, Max. For the YouTube subscription. Southeast. From here. Yeah, cool. Thank you for that. Is this the right way? I came from here, yes. It looks almost like the open sea. Okay. There's a storm. Yeah, it looks like open sea. Collect everything. What we can find in the nearby. Interesting. Where's my... What? Oh no, oh no. Holy shit. Holy shit. Was close. Okay, let's see. I can eat that. Let's eat it. Then I need water at some point. Oh shit. This explosive fish, I hate you.
I have been able to sense the location of an important artifact. I will share its coordinates so you can look into it.
Got it.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Holy shit. Crazy bastard. Instant code, free money time. What's that? Crazy sheet. Tapwei, hello, welcome. How is it going? Laserschneider. Lasercutter. Nice. Okay, we have to explore this when I empty my inventory. Höhle. We have to activate this thingy. I hope not. No. Cool. Loot K, welcome.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So much stuff. Water. No, I don't need food. What? That new diamond. I don't have diamond. I need more water. That's the advantage when you can set a marker. You can find the stuff later. So can we enter this thingy here? Yeah, we can. That's great. But it's not easy. Ooh. Okay. Cannot go further. Let's explore the cave a little bit. Yeah, give it to me. I take it. Silver, yeah, we take the silver. Here's the next air bottle. Did I came from here? I think yes. That's not enough. We want full. And now we have time, we can start a new guest number. Okay, give me some minutes because
what you found is more than just an artifact. It will help me follow the traces my people left on this planet.
I'm glad it could help.
I know you would still prefer me to have a corporeal form of my own.
Well, yes.
If you continue searching, I may regain some of my connection to the network, piece by piece.
One second, when I'm in the middle of the dive, it's not that healthy when you go, when you stop and giving stuff away. Give me a second to come somehow back to my vehicle. Okay.
How do your people communicate if you are not networked?
What do you mean? We just talk to each other.
Do you not find that primitive? We exist as data. We are all aware of each other's thoughts and needs. Scientific endeavors are accomplished much more smoothly this way.
There's more to life than research, Alan. I can't lie. Work would go faster if I could read my colleagues' minds, but thoughts are private, and people have their own inner lives. People change and need space to think.
Space helps you think. I find that being separated from my network is very quiet.
What do you mean by quiet?
Imagine 1,000 strings, each playing its own range of notes, none louder than the others. Each one builds harmony, a continuous thrum in the background of existence. I am now a lone string in search of familiar harmonies.
I'll help you find them.
Okay. Oops. Okay. No. Can we craft more? Quantum Kiste. Okay. Pathfinder. Instant Code, Free Money Time.
I can only do repairs in spurts, and it's so inefficient. The larger tools seem to set off seismic activity nearby. A crew came back telling stories of gigantic worms burrowing in the ice. I don't know what they were going on about. They were hypothermic and frostbitten because they walked back to avoid angering them. The ice shelf is probably a bit unstable and they got disoriented or something. To borrow from Diana, Orion's belt thermocouplings are not meant to be worked on in 20-minute spurts. If we break the process, we'll break the ship. But it's nice to hang out with Yasmin while we wait for the rumbles to stop. I hope she doesn't mind all my questions. I love hearing her voice. Her face lights up, and she's got the most expressive eyebrows. They're practically acrobats. The way she looks when talking about nuclear engineering is the same way I look at my grandmother's domades. The woman never sits down, though. She told me that she used to do decathlon in college, and I can believe it. She's like a bouncy ball, just all over the place. She makes rounds on the ship every day to see if people need help. I should do something nice for her. She's always helping everyone else. I wish I had a fraction of her energy.
Okay. What else? Okay, almost explored. Let's go in this direction. I scanned this. Already? Oh, it's an egg, okay. Already. Wait. This goes to the open sea. I'm not sure if these guys are friendly, so let's check it out. Okay. At least I'm still alive. I think it is not healthy when you go there. Yes, Ascus is right. Rebecca, don't forget Subrefill today. Should get more of them. Thingies have water in it. So very cool. Oh shit. Inventory full. Scan it. Jellies, yeah, but I'm not so sure if they friendly jellies. I'm pretty sure they want to eat me when I come close. Yeah. I have the feeling they want to eat me. So better not trying. What is here? Something following me? Medikit, I don't need medikit. Not yet. Food? Not really. Battery. Water. That not helps long. Oh shit. I have problems with height and in the water when you cannot see the ground. Whoa. My legs. I feel it in my legs.
All Terra facility beacon detected nearby. Unique identifier. Fire Robotics Center.
Okay, yes, goes up. That's great. Cool stuff, and I have pockets full. Wait. I have a lot of silver. But it's silver. It's rare, so I guess we need it. Dead. The most important thing is here, find things to warm up. Let's go back, because the freezing. Water, let's take it.
Phi Robotics. This is where Sam worked.
Interesting.
Blueprint synthesized.
Synthesized. Can we go up here? Humble Benji, welcome. Water. We take it. Thermoskanne. It's also empty. Okay.
Question for you. Have you picked up any kind of unusual interference during any of your robotics work?
You mean like Parvin looking over my shoulder and telling me I'm assembling my circuits wrong because it's not how his dad did it back in the day?
No. Like electrical interference in the audio or video. Any kind of flickering or clicking?
Huh, can't say that I have. Why?
Oh, so it doesn't extend as far as the bay.
What doesn't?
When Fred was bringing me for my eval, we detected something, almost like an SOS.
At Delta? How retro. What was causing it?
I think architects are trying to communicate with us.
You always think that.
Look, it may be my job to always think that, but I'm very good at my job. Not that HR seems to care.
I won't breathe a word of this to Emmanuel.
Thanks. You're a good friend.
Oh, you brought a friend.
Spy pangling in training. We're recording audio, is that okay?
Of course. I have the photos you sent. What am I looking at here?
Corral pustules on the frozen Leviathan.
That's nothing to worry about in and of itself. It's well contained.
The ice samples suggest it's been frozen since the time of the outbreak. The strain made the planet uninhabitable. If it mutates...
Are you feeling unsafe?
Very.
If I escalate this issue for you, will you feel comfortable enough to concentrate again?
I have deadlines for the Snow Fox and the mining bots coming up. I really need your focus on the Penglings.
Oh, yeah. That's a relief, actually. I was expecting more of a fight.
Nothing is more important than our safety. I'll take care of it, okay?
Thanks. I won't let you down.
Thanks, Sam. Keep up the good work.
Ah, okay. This stuff you can eat. Instant gold. That's nice, I can craft a new vehicle. New stuff. Oh yeah, maybe it's a good time to save. Weezer, okay. Why I cannot open this? Dang it. That I don't need. Asagewebe, yeah, we take that. Water. Yeah, we take that also. Oh no. Come on. Teleporter, okay. Can activate it. I guess we can activate it with 4 of the green crystals.
Sam loved working here with her spy pinglings.
Do all humans like work?
The lucky ones do.
Are you lucky?
I used to think I was.
Snow fox. Oh.
Combined with a frozen water source, water purification tablets can create drinkable water as you explore the snowy surface.
That's cool.
This must have been Sam's room. But something's not right.
What is not right?
Hi, you. How's everything at Pengling Central? Oh, fine. But I haven't heard anything since giving the footage to Zeta. It's been, what, a week?
Did she promise you a report?
No, but I expected some kind of reaction. Maybe I should take it up with Emmanuel. It is Kara, after all, and it could cause a lot of suffering if it got out.
Why would it get out? We have professional containment and know how to neutralize it in an emergency. Sam, I love you, but you don't know what you're talking about.
You love me? Wait, why do you know so much about this?
It's my area of research.
Why are you being evasive?
Oh, I'm gonna tell you something, and then you have to drop this crusade you're on before you damage your career. We're researching the bacteria.
What kind of research are you doing?
I don't want you worrying about this. We are aware of the possible downsides, but they're far outweighed by the potential. That's as much as I can tell you. Sam.
I need to think. I have to go.
Mm-hmm. Hey guys, I'm so glad you're here.
Where else would I be? Like I'd miss Fred being exposed as the alien intruder.
That's not gonna happen.
But you didn't say you were not the intruder.
No, not this argument again. I beg you.
I think the game will settle this debate.
So, I just want to ask you something quick before Zeta gets back and we start playing. It's about the cavern. With the frozen Leviathan, I investigated and...
You investigated? When? I didn't see you.
Maybe you were asleep or busy doodling inappropriate sea creatures.
Those drawings are art.
Anyway, I've looked into it, and I think we have reason to be concerned. It wasn't that long ago this planet was uninhabitable. But if we work together, we can get them to put an end to the Kara mutation experiments.
I'm not comfortable with this.
Samantha, you're
microphone
paranoid.
Activated.
Come on now. You're Sam out. She has her safety at heart.
And the rest of us don't?
Zeta!
Can we play the game now?
Fine.
Anything else intel? Okay. Ice core. Okay. Interesting. Water. Then we leave the salt here.
New blueprint synthesized.
Okay. We was here, we was there. Okay. My Zeta TV, hello, welcome.
Hey, Sam. Oh, hey there, Pengling buddy.
Hi, Fred. What brings you this way?
I was just passing by. Lillian wanted a hand with a deep dive out in the bridges. You know, I think she's right. There is some weird stuff out there.
The clicking sound?
An SOS. I heard it with my own ears.
So you think she's right? There's intelligent life down there?
I don't know. I'll leave that to you scientist types.
This scientist is more at home with these penguins. But if my sister was here, she'd be all over this.
Wait, are you telling me you're not the brains in the family?
Oh, my family has many different brains. Like a...
A Hydra?
Well...
It's so cold.
Oh, yeah, actually, I like that analogy. Makes it hard to get along sometimes, but it's never dull.
GG, Crypto. GG. Man, I can craft so many stuff now. My mage should go back. Anything here to discover? No. Oh shit. Oh shit. Going really fast. Wait, did I came from here? I came from here. Yeah, of course. Too much stuff. Here's another way. Let's see where this way goes. Okay. And way around. Letter. Ice Corp, okay. Cool. What? Magnetite? What? Holy shit, what can I leave here? Crazy. Silver, copper, silver. I'm already lost. Silver. Okay, silver, I don't need that much. Silver, copper. I'm lost. The fuck? I'm so lost. I don't know where I am. I'm totally lost. I can craft a snow fox. I have to go back somehow. Shit, one.
Hypothermia imminent.
Yeah, run. I know, run. No. Damn it. Einige Gegenstände verloren. All the stuff. I lost all the stuff. That's crazy. That's so crazy. I need my loot. I found magnetite. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. That's so unfair. We found magnetite, that cool stuff. And now? I was running this way. My stuff, my wool stuff. Stop, stop. Holy shit. What? I have almost everything back. Almost.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. It almost hit me. Fuck. Can I go up here? No, of course not. I hope I came from here. Okay. Let's bring the loot back. Can we do something here? No. Okay. Let's head back. Let's look a little bit around. But we almost, yeah, let's go back. We are full, we don't have any space. So if I find something to loot, I cannot bring it with me. Of course, the pockets are full. Oh, that's dead. Wave? Did I win something? Yay! I won a crate. A red crate. Cool. I may forget to enter Big Bird here. Wait. I don't know. Yeah, maybe I forgot. That's true. I fucked up this week. How Smokey edited my me manually? Yeah, I forgot. Totally forgot. go to the artifact first? No. I will drive back and empty my cargo. Oops. Wait. Let's switch the energy cells and repair. Okay, repaired.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Captain. What's that? Snowball. Of course I am. Why I have snowballs in my inventory? Magnetite. Totally great. I have magnetite. Computer chip and magnetite. I have magnetite. Now I need this computer chip. I think gold was needed. Let's see. Oh shit. That stuff. Oh man. Korallen. Then let's stuff away and look what we can craft. So much batteries. Maybe water I can leave here. So I need this coral. I don't know how it's called in English. There's an artifact. Maybe I should go there. top. Where's my knife? I need knife. That's exactly that what I need. Was I here already or not? That's a question.
Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent.
Here we stay in 147. Okay, that's deeper. That's deeper. Then we take the air and go deeper. Maybe I was here before. We will see. Yeah, I have the feeling I was here before. But maybe we have new thingies. Oh no. Okay. Maybe we can do something new. Yeah, I was here before. Okay, we have nothing new here. Yeah. Okay. 400 meters. Where's my... Oh, there. Maybe I should take more of this. That we are prepared for the next time we need. Let's see, maybe I can reach it from here. Damn it. I'm lost already. I'm lost. They are everywhere. I hate you already. So in this cave we don't have access to. I guess. No. Holy crap. Okay, let's see. No entrance from here. Was he already? Meters. Whoops. I never find out here. That's my feeling. Meters. I'm already lost. I don't know from where I came. Damn it. Thank you. I want out. Leave me out. Damn it. Okay. Somehow I must manage to go out here. That's too crazy. Holy shit. That's not the way out. That looks like an entrance. Yeah, holy shit. I'm out. Meters. Yeah. Almost there. From where we can reach that? That's a problem. I see no real chance to reach that. Maybe here? But I was already going here and then I got lost. Maybe there's a different way. here, maybe? Oops. Thank God I can repair this stuff. But that's another way into the rabbit hole. No, I don't want to be in the rabbit hole. I want to see the alien base. I have the feeling it's not that easy. Yeah, and gold, be money time. So here's nothing to find. I wasn't here before, but here's somehow nothing. Let's head back. I got some stuff what I needed. Elf Kilometer. Okay. This energy cell is almost empty.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Craft the loading thingy. Tata Kabelsatz. Silber. Mini Silber. Okay. Computer chip. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Gold and copper. Where's the gold? Diamond we don't have discovered yet. Okay. Okay, another computer chip. Gold. Computer chip dead. Okay. Now to lithium. That's lead. So we have lithium, lithium, no lithium. I'm sure somewhere I have lithium. Somewhere. But where? Lithium. Okay, maybe I should craft another energy cell. that we can load or recharge the other one. Okay. Then we grab batteries, switch battery and recharge battery. Maybe a backup battery is helpful. Let's catch some fishes. Because I need some fishes for eating and... yeah. For water. Okay. Crafting as much water we can. So, just done. GG. Hmm. Okay, now maybe the power consumption is more than production. From the base. Because the scanner room is offline. Let's investigate this distress call. I hope it's not too deep. We will see. Let's see if we can go from here. But it don't look like so. Let's see, maybe from here. Meters. Not sure. Be on the right way. Boing. Hmm. It's crazy. Not sure I'm doing the right thing here. Maybe I should go out. Okay. I guess that's not the right way. But that's also not the right way. I was here before. Somehow we need to find the way to this distress signal. somehow it's not that easy to find. When we go this way, 190 meters away, there is no stuff what leads into this. No. No idea. Normally, when you think about it, when you have a distress call, it should be almost when you over the call. It should be there when you over it, because it's sunken. And when something is sinking, normally it goes down. Sometimes a little bit sideways, yes, but most of the time it goes simply down. I'm not sure how we can reach that. Maybe there's somehow a cave entrance, but I not have seen yet. That's possible. But the problem also is I'm almost at the maximum deepness of the vehicle here. When I go deeper, my vehicle gets damaged.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Yeah, I know. Maybe at some point I discover it, I guess. Hello, Justin. Welcome. Landing place. Emergency. Station Delta. Silver. Oh, don't scare me so much. Holy shit. Holy shit, that scared me. I was thinking that this thing what it wants to eat me. Yeah, this map is so big, I'm already lost. Some things I remember when I see them, but some things look the same. Nom 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 nom. Okay, I looted everything. There's no more stuff here. Grab this stuff, because we can eat it. I'm stuck. Oh. Come on, I want to. I was here already. I have this feeling.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Yeah, here are the jelly thingies. They are not really friendly. There's not really stuff. What I not discovered? The problem now is finding diamond, because I need this diamond to craft an upgrade for the ship to dive deeper. So I'm locked to 150 meters. And when this Subnautica is also like the other Subnautica, we can go way deeper. Something around 1,000 meters are possible. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, chat, you see, I cannot go this deep. Maybe some meters away from the jellies we will repair. Let's hope that's wide enough away. Repair tool. Yeah, so that way what I wanted to go was way too deep for my current ship. But how I can go deeper? Because I'm sure we find diamond in more depth.
Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent.
Yeah. We cannot go that deep. What we want. Think about it.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Warning. Entering ecological dead zone. The prospect for survival is fast approaching zero.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm going away. Something wanted to eat me. Yeah. I go back. Holy shit. Was close. We almost got eaten by a very, very big creature. Snowstorm. Yeah, I'm sure somewhere here I can find that diamond, but when everything wants to eat you, it's not that easy to loot. Oh shit. Seismic activity. And here is yeah, I was before. Raptor dance in gold and three. I think that's enough for today. My sleep schedule is not really optimized on this shift. So I guess I will go sleepy.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And I guess tomorrow we will play a little bit longer. We will see. Yeah, let's save. Yeah, and I am also hungry. Excuse Rebecca, Justin, I'm in the subreffel. Let's see who won. Justin won. Let's see what we can give away. Yeah. Then we start the sword bot. Justin won, yeah. Sadly, I don't have any T-Fuel or stuff left. Some crates. Some coins. And maybe this movie crate. Just a GG. Congrats. And I will, of course, and that Pog Tammy. But ask us when you want, you can also have a Pog Tammy. I will be here tomorrow. Then let's hope that I can play longer. I'm not getting sleepy. Subraffle in chat. Yes. 1305. That's a no. I'm pretty sure that Askus already have Pog Tammy. Raffle was drawn, nobody won. Nobody won. So maybe nobody entered, but that's okay. And then, who we gonna write?